Hi, this is Julie at Love's Beginning with a message called Being Wrong is Good News. Truth is always very helpful to you. Not a relative truth about perception, but the essential truth of all that is. Whenever you feel disquiet, you are denying truth and attempting to assert a relative truth about perception. It's just a habit that comes from the belief that finding and holding on to a relative truth about anything is meaningful and helpful. Allow this belief to sit in the light, and you are relieved of the quest to find and cling to relative truths. Whenever you feel tension, it means you are wrong, and this is very good news. Technically, it means that you thought wrong. Whenever you want to argue, it is from a basis of the tension that means your thinking is incorrect. There is thinking prior to your thinking versus the opposite of another one's thinking. When you lose interest in arguing, you can look toward what is prior to argument and opposite. Look toward what is prior to argument, where your seeming opponent is held and carried and loved, and you will realize that you yourself and all you look upon or think of are always held and carried and loved. Rest here where there is no opposition, and know that everyone is with you here. The feeling of being right in opposition to someone's wrong has new meaning now. It means this: I'd rather. If you value being right next to another who is wrong, then you'd rather see your divine sibling as ego shows him to you, rather than as he actually is. You always have another option. I'd rather. I'd rather see this one as he is instead of what ego is telling me that he is. When I can see him as he is, I can see myself as I am. To whatever extent you can feel disturbed by anything anyone says, that's the extent to which you believe the separation is real. When you see the problem as your own, belief causing perception, you can allow correction. To own a problem, instead of being right about a problem, is the key to your freedom and happiness, your awareness of that freedom and happiness. Your awareness that freedom and happiness, independent of perceived conditions, are here and real for you right now. We have a song for you, but we'd like to change the lyrics a bit. Change climb every mountain, that's from The Sound of Music, to claim every problem. Why? Because the problems are your fault? No, because you are the perceiver of the problems, and it is up to you to allow their correction. This is not a heavy burden for one so light. Shake off the burden of the strain to be right, and allow the light to show you what it will. Our will is eternal and bright, and it is our joy to show you that what is ours is forever yours. Thanks for listening.